This is cold water, and we put that to cold. After this dries down, add more. Hi everyone, and this is the curry goat. So the water has dried up. It can dry up. Roti, roti, dark grease, sada roti, rice, beans, beans includes red beans, dal, black eyes, lentils, whatever you want. So I'm going to dry a little bit down, and that's the goat, curry goat.